Amigos, and this story followed by the University of Cebu.
Thank you.